the cord is designed to work, which is the so that is the bottom. Wrong, that is the top. Now that is the bottom. Yep. So got an LED light there. Yep, and I feel heat coming off. So output one is the top, output two is the bottom, really want to see the servo work. Beautiful, beautiful touchscreen. I can't say enough good things about that. All right, so it's so we'll figure that out in a bit. So good, we're starting to put this thing back together.